the Fed right now doesn't really have the tenacity to do what Paul Volcker did and raise the rates 17%. Paul Volcker was like, oh shit, this inflation is going crazy. Pulled on the lever on the train. He raised the rates 17%. The interest rate by 75 basis points, which is still a lot. Like 75 basis points is 75% of a percent. Paul Volcker did, he increased the rates 1,700 basis points in one shot. So he's like, this train's moving. Wait on this inflation.